I'm going to show you some experiments that you can do at home that is fun and enjoyable. Now I will start with duck sound. The experiment I call this duck sound because it makes a duck sound. The things you will need to make in order to make this duck sound, you will need a piece of straw. And then you have to flatten one end of the straw and then you must cut it into a triangle shape. I have a few examples of the duck sounds. All the different shapes will determine its sound. I will make my best sound and I like the sound. That is the sound that can be produced from the duck sound. Now, I will go to the second experiment. I call it hook glider. This hook glider, I make it with a straw, as you can see, and you must have a piece of paper, and you have to cut it into a line, and then connect the, make it a circle, as you can stick it with a cellophane tape, or a double tape, or glue, you can use a glue too, so, and then paste it on the straw. The more circle that you have, the more slower and the glider will be more effective. Like I just make two to make an example only, so we can see this. I call this hook glider. This works as the air resistance will push the straw with the paper to move on the air, so slow and smoothly like this. Okay. Now the third experiment, I call it a dancing ghost. Because I want to make this piece of tissue paper to dance. First, you need a tissue paper and you have to cut it into the shape of the ghost. As you can see, I do it. And you will need a blown tissue and you have to tie it in the end of the tissue. So you have to rub it on your hair so the electron charge will be charged on this. Okay, I will start to rub it. Yeah, at least you have to rub it for 10 seconds.
Start.
Okay, I have rub it for 10 seconds. Now I will make the piece of tissue paper to dance. Okay, see, can move. Now we will go to the fourth experiment. I call it a bus inflator. Now you will be amazed with this experiment. Awesome, yeah. Experiment is bus inflator. Okay, you will need a soda bicarbonate. You will need a vinegar, and then a tissue, a plastic bottle. Now the plastic bottle you must have to fill it with. You will have to fill it with vinegar. Okay, after you have filled it with vinegar, you will have to fill the balloon with soda bicarbonate. You will have to do it carefully. Okay, after you have finished filling the balloon with soda bicarbonate, make it, and you will have to paste the, you will have to insert this balloon in the bottle of the balloon and insert it like this. See, when the carbon dioxide react with the soda bicarbonate, when the vinegar reacts with the soda bicarbonate, it will release carbon dioxide gas and the air will fulfill the space and the balloon, which will be inflated. Okay, now I want to explain all the experiments that I have done today. We have the duck sound and the dancing ghost with its pet balloon. Okay. The duck sound can make a sound when after when you blow it, as we know that we learn that sound is produced when it vibrates. So when you blow in it, the end of the straw will vibrate, which is make sound such as duck. Okay, now for the hoop glider, when you the air resistance will push when you throw it, the air resistance will push it to the and make it move in the air smooth and slowly. So that's why the our smooth glider can glide easily. Now for the dancing ghost, this is a normal experiment as when you rub it on your hair, you will have to the electron charge particles will be in the balloon and then positive charge particles will be attracted to the balloon. And the final experiment, I do it the bus inflator. When the vinegar and the soda bicarbonate react, it will make the release carbon dioxide gas, which will fulfill the air and then make the balloon to expand. That's only for me. Thank you.